My typical day, I would start pretty early with catching up on emails and also having a couple of meetings. Then round about the middle of the day, we do consult rounds. So we see all the patients in the acute hospital and we have to make decisions about where and whether they should come to rehabilitation and what we can achieve. And then following that, we would probably have a lunchtime case conference of the patients who are already in. So this is a large meeting with all the staff where we talk about individual patients and what we're all doing to get them out of the hospital and independent. And then we would do a ward round. And I have a teaching ward round, so I'd have students with me and training doctors. And I construct my ward round in a way where I'll make the training doctors present the cases, and then I'll ask the students to examine the patients as we go so that I get a better idea of what particular areas of their impairments are progressing or not. And then after that, we might have a quick debrief with the trainees, the vocational trainees, find out how they're going, if there's any administrative issues. And by that time, I just scuttle back to my room, finish my emails, and then I go on to my private practice, which is after hours, in a private rehab hospital, and I'll do a ward round with my private registrar.